So today, just for my first video back, I'll do something simple. I'll do a mushroom fouillon. I'll use 3 eggs, 4 mushrooms, some bean sprouts, a few slices of onion, and 1 spring onion. I mean, fouillon tends to have bean sprouts in it, and you know, spring onion just to make it look a bit nicer. Okay, right. Let's do the mushrooms first. Tend to like to fry my mushrooms before I cook them, so in this dish I will fry this and leave it on the side, then cook it with the egg. The ingredients. Onion goes in first. Okay. These cook really quickly, so you can just add them all together, you know, at the same time. Right, a bit of salt, a bit of MSG. Let the egg set a bit before, you know, like, start stirring it. Spring onions. Some white pepper powder. Quite a lot there. And some sesame oil. It looks done. Guys, it's my start coming out this piece of spring onion. I'll just leave it. So this is my mushroom fouillon.